Okay, everybody. I have had the worst time getting anything running properly. So we're going to play They Bleed Pixels, which I have very little recollection of. So we're going to open with the tutorial. We're just going to, let's see how it goes. I'm Kicking and Stabbing, a young lady's guide to the fighting arts, with a short digression into the occult usage of save sigils. Let me demonstrate a new technique. Okay. Stabbing is functional, but you won't get combo points for style. Avoid button mashing if there are more effective ways of killing. Huh. Crunch! Kicks won't do damage, but are great for breaking through enemies who block. Okay. Kicking up takes time, but sets you up for moves with large combo multipliers. Shift enemies left or mid to left, stabbing, okay. What? Huh. Dashes from this distance range do more damage to okay. Oh, damn it. Okay. Oh, man. Superb. Let's continue. Attack while ducking to hit low, duck while running to slide. Yep. Oh, I can just cast that. How do I do that? Oh, wow. And it just standing still does that. Okay. Okay. I got it. All right. Now, obviously, I've done this before. Apparently, it was a long time ago. I have no recollection of it. Ugh. Ugh! Why is that book bleeding? You'll have to forgive me. I have a new microphone, so it's going to take me a little while to get used to what I can do with it. I actually have very little understanding of how well I can use this. Oh, hell yeah. Tuning fork time. Yeah, you fix that tuning fork. I seem to enjoy my meaty hooks. My visions faded, and I saw again only the evil moonlight, the brooding desert, and the spreading tumulus of Palagian masonry. Oh! 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 Let me go. Oh! Oh, I can multi-jump. Hey! Come on, get up there! Oh! Oh, and I'm covered in the gloop! Oh! Oh, shit! Oops. Suck it, Gloop Man. Oh, I gotta remember I can double jump. Can I... Can't do anything on that wall. Ouchies. Alright, checkpoint! Suck it, nerd! Yeah. Give me the goop. Oh! I'm not gonna lie, this after the hell I've been through, this is exactly what I need. Oh! Hey! Do it! Fuck! Nothing up there for me. Except a quick and painful death. This is actually very difficult to do while talking, by the way. Fuck! And I haven't saved. When's the last time I saved? Oh, that's not too bad, I think. Frick! Frickle frackle! Okay. I can't be an idiot about this. Oh, shit! Oh, hey! Ah, fuckle, fuckle! Man, I caught that with the edge of my heel. That's fine. Let's go. I wish I had more... Oh, God, I can see my corpses, too. Fuck me, man! I did this the first time with no problems. Okay, let's do this. Okay, let's not do this in a way that gets me continuously killed. Hey! 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 Damn it! Get out of here! Fuck. Damn it. Okay, so that's what... Oh, yeah, I can definitely see my corpses down there. That is disconcerting. Oh. Okay. Fuck, 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 fuck! Damn it! Man, and it makes me lose progress. Get out of here! Get out! Checkpoint! Bump! God, I gooped him. Fuck. Frick! Please! Oh shit. I'll have you know, I am... moderately okay at Hollow Knight, so... Damn it! As soon as I start to say something cool about myself. Damn it! Fuck! What the fuck? Okay. Oh shit, get out of here. So, I do have other games coming along the line. You joking me? Alright, I'm out of time for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. This has been Obsidian. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.
What is that? What the hell is happening? What the hell are those? Oh no! Excuse me, sir, have you heard the news of Jesus Christ? The good news. I got the good news! Direct to the soul.